Maryland State Police arrested a woman who abandoned her kids on the interstate in Garrett County. They got a call from a distraught 11-year-old just after 9 o'clock Sunday night. The child told them he'd been abandoned along with the shoulder of I-68 with two others. The troopers were able to find the children and get them to safety. They were also able to locate the mom and later arrested her.